Because I know YouTube has kind of a tendency to suspend people, and I'm not going to be saving any of my videos. I'm just going to be posting them on the URL that you see over there. Yeah, over there. In the text section. This is just in case I get banned. I have an account on dailymotion. All my videos will be there. And yeah. So hopefully it doesn't happen, but if it does, I am prepared. You'll be able to see my videos again. If you are a fan of my videos, they will all be on dailymotion.